God Code, helping you put Christ first every day.
Is the key to happiness really putting Jesus first?
So smooth.
Is the key to happiness really seeking Christ first? Is the key to happiness really seeking Christ first? Did she sell?
One man who said his name was Billy, and he was really 35 years older than he said, and he worked out of the prison.
Say it again.
Women.
Can't live without beer.
Sounds good. Thank you, sir.
Oh gosh.
All of them.
Oh gosh.
I'm sorry.
Yes, that was the
excellent.
Best.
Not mold what is already perfected.
what you got.
I do not even know why I am here. I mean, I am already extremely perfect. You cannot get any more perfect than me. I am God's gift to man.
Yeah, I know all about perfect. I think you might have it, but I don't know if you're ever, if you'll ever be able to beat this. Let's see if y'all, what you guys have. What about you? What do you have?
I have a lot of things.
You have a lot of things?
Yes.
Let's see how selfish you are since you have a lot of things.
Right.
Let's start with this. I want some water. I'm thirsty. You need. I'm thirsty. I'm thirsty. Let's try this one last time. I'm thirsty.
I'd like some water.
You know, you're really pushing me, but I'll give you one more second. One more chance.
Okay, I'm
ready. I'm thirsty. I've had enough of this. I just had enough. Just get out of my face. Oh my gosh. Ugh.
All right, we are going to go out into the field to practice everything that you've learned, all right? We're going to put it into practice.
Yes.
So let's go be unselfish, shall we?
All right. Let me get the door for you.
Whoa! What are you doing?
I'm getting the door like a gentleman.
That is the most unselfish thing I've ever heard of. Go back!
Sorry.
This is American Me Idol. You do not get the door for anyone. People should get the door for you.
My bad.
Okay, there should be nobody here getting the door, okay? It is all about me. Me!
Right.
So let's go.
Let me get this door for you.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. You go first.
Failure!
What?
Isn't that something? Isn't it exciting?
That's so exciting.
Yes, we'll go ahead and start pouring it, but we've got one problem.
What?
The prophet said nobody but us should be here. We've got to get there.
You have to leave.
Hey, Mom, we're home.
We got more vessels.
Did you get more? Oh, look at these. They're so big.
Yes,
oh,
ma'am.
This is so exciting.
The neighbors are tired of us asking for them.
Oh.
Yeah, so this is probably the last we're going to be able to get.
Well, anyways, do you remember what the prophet told me?
No, he
told me, he said, what you've got to do is shut the door. Oh, the door's open. Let's shut the door.
Hey, Mom, we're home.
Oh,
we got more vessels.
You got more vessels. Oh, and they're so big. Thank you. You guys did so good.
The neighbors are tired of us asking for them.
Oh, well, we had to do it anyways, but let's remember, what did the prophet say that we should do? He told me that first we have to close the door. Did you close the door?
No, that's good.
We don't live in a barn. Go close the door. You children shouldn't forget that.
Sorry.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, and then he said that we have to be alone. But we're not alone. That
person has to leave before we start.
I'm sorry, you have to leave.
Ma'am, we're
right
going
now.
To have to leave.
You have to leave. Okay, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, but we just can't have you here.
Get up. Sorry, bye.
Close the door, darling.
I'll be right back.
Any pots or jars or vessels they got?
Jars and vessels, yes, yes. And then what?
Then borrow you.
Okay. And then what?
Then come back and see you.
Okay.